Use force. Hit the ball very dang hard. All right, we're back here again at the Rocket League DFHC. Sells me force. Pilot back. Landing it. Touches your foot. In front of their net. This is gonna have a chance for redemption and finds it. 2-3 for Lauren. That's going to end it. 4-3 Marcellus in game number 2 in this best of 5 series. All right. Oh, Daddy Control waiting to ready up. Just kidding. I was waiting to ready up. I'm casting, and that's what you do when you cast. Also trying to coach at the same time. It's a little bit difficult. But on we go. This is game number 3. After the last matchup between these two teams, if we're being frank, and we're going to succeed, that game guaranteed at least a pilot. Shot tries to make a touch, it does. Good touch off the backboard. That's, I'm going to go to the side. Now it takes the kickoff. It's not hit. It's bounced. Yeah. That's a kickoff. Again. Just to get a bit of circulation. But then Marcellus is going to take game number 3, and that's going to be a 2-1 lead for Marcellus here in this best of 5. So, as I said, guaranteed to see game number 4 here no matter what. Marcellus is on match point. Really big, important stuff coming here in the next game. Thank you. Now a huge ship. But daddy controls gonna be big and team shenanigans. Not 3-1. Best of five, Lawrence versus Marcellus. A huge, huge game for Lawrence. Definitely showcasing their abilities. That game was control. Thinking back to that huge double touch out of the corner. A very confident display. Looking to hopefully get under in the minds of the Marcellus players. And it looks like it has. Still, these games have gotten progressively more low scoring. Now we're down to 3-1 after that first game was 7-1. Here we go, game number 5, 5 minutes on the clock. This is Lawrence vs. Marcellus, the first series. Control, and then he's going to go upstairs, and he's going to control. Wow. That's a off the side of all the Izzy's there, a banging shot to on the clock to be one where snow is. Again, pilots can demo. track it down. Marcellus is going to win 3-2 in this series. A great, great series. None of these games, except for the first one, were a blowout, and that was against Marcellus. A shout out to Lawrence for a wonderful match. That team is very, very good. The duo of Control and Daddy Control, obviously making a huge difference for their team. And with a lot of confusion causing, I think, from Marcellus, that really gave them a bit of an advantage. So if the Controls can really, I think, along with Band, develop a consistent read on the other team, I think it's really going to help them to get past that confusion the other team sows. With that, that's the end of our best of five. We'll be back again next Tuesday at 3:45. Eastern time for another matchup for the Southwest Michigan Esports League. With that, have a wonderful night, and we'll catch you later. Bye.